Hello and welcome to Driver's Habits. Today I'm going to replace the shifter's boot on Mazda MX-5. This is the 10th anniversary Nardi Torino with a 6 gears gearbox, not the 5 gears as we see on the knob. So, let's see how to replace this to this. First, we have two screws with cover we need to remove. One to the passenger side, one to the driver's side. When we remove the covers, then we unscrew the screws to the passenger side and to the driver's side. Then the screw under the ashtray and then the two screws under the lid. Then unscrew the shifter's knob and carefully remove the cover. There are two little knobs on the back of the cover which are not removable, so we slide the cover front. Under the power windows buttons we have a cable connector. Turn upside down the cover and disconnect. Unscrew the four screws and we have our shifter's boot in our hands. Remove the old boot carefully because the base is made from plastic and has some little nuts. We don't want to break them. Replacing the boot is easy. Insert the notches to the holes of the boot and that's it. You are ready to install the new boot to the cover. Screw the four screws. Don't forget to connect the power windows connector. Slide back the cover. Screw the screws in the ashtray, the two screws under the lid, the screw on the passenger's side, and the screw on the driver's side, and don't forget the covers. And screw the shifter's knob until it's aligned. That's it! You're done, ready to enjoy your MX-5 interior. If you like this video, hit the like button or subscribe.